Previously on The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask.
Oh my god, that is kind of terrifying though. It's just like a Zora head with fins and a tail.
Look at this! What does this mean? What the world could this mean? Oh my god, I knew it! They form notes! Look at the side to say. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, that reaction, seriously. I feel like someone could make an amazing meme out of that.
And now back to
Hello!
NicoB! Back with some more Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. When we last left off, we finally found those Zora eggs, and we also ran into everybody's favorite sexy thick ladies. That's right, the Gerudo girls who are back and a little bit more evil than they have ever been, I think.
Yeah, you guys sort of point out, despite my love for the Gerudo ladies, it's a little hard to look past their actions this time.
I don't think anyone put that better himself than Nick Lewis, who last episode said, Nico, I think you've forgotten. The lovely Gerudo pirates stole Macau's unborn children from their mother, causing her to lose her voice, and practically killed Macau when he went to save them. They're bad guys in this game.
No! No, I refuse to believe it! No! My beautiful, thick women. There's no way. They're so adorable. They were so cute in all the previous games. Even the last game where they were sort of evil, but come on. It was like Ganondorf, like, you know, pulling their strings and shit. No, I refuse to believe it! I refuse! No!
Link, you gotta let it go, right? The women you idolize, your favorite race in probably all of Zelda. They're fucking evil, this game, right? They're not good. They're freaking not good.
God damn it. Why? Why? I loved you. I loved all of you. Why would you betray me like this?
Yeah, I can't really blame it on Ganondorf this time. There's no Ganondorf here. I guess we could say maybe the Majora's Mask made him evil, but it kind of seems like they've already sort of established themselves as, we're fucking demon pirates, right? You know, we're roaming the seven seas. I don't think they just suddenly were like, we're regular sailors and now we're pirates. I've got a fortress and everything. All that happened in the span of 5 minutes when Majora's Mask showed up here. They're like, wait a minute, let's go pillaging and murdering.
Oh man, that's such a bummer though.
You know what, it's okay, all right? I still have my memories of them from Breath of the Wild. And even for Ocarina of Time, they were still pretty cool in that game.
They end up becoming my little buddies there.
I don't think they're gonna be my little buddies here though. I don't think they're gonna become my best friends anymore. Oh man. Oh, that's not the last time we ever see the adorable Gerudo. Because I think they are my favorite race in this whole series. I love them so much. By the way, if you're worried about me wasting time today, don't worry. I'm going to reset the day anyway, so. But anyway, Nick Lewis, your cold, hard truth is the reason why you are our comment of the day. Damn it. I'll never accept it, though.
Anyway, we did a lot last episode. We got the new and improved hookshot. Well, improved. I guess by default, it has the ability to shoot very far away, but it still seems to function pretty much like the last one.
Although, unfortunately, I don't seem to have the reticule that I did from the remake, which I'm gonna bet that was something they added in the remake, right? That probably wasn't in the original Ocarina of Time one, since this game is using pretty much the same engine that Ocarina of Time OG used. And I've gotten the song, and I've unlocked what appears to be the next temple. So, however, I do want to get the most time possible, so I will likely reset the day before trying it. I did see a number of you say that this next one is considered to be pretty tough. I even saw some of you say anything was worse than the original water temple, so, ooh, okay, wow.
Oh, yeah, and you guys did tell me, again, a few more changes that were between this game and the 3DS remake, so. First off, you did confirm that the Great Bay was not shrunk, so it was the same size, but you had a slower swim speed. That sounds incredibly infuriating. I'm beginning to see now why you guys were referring to I play this one, that's for sure.
I did hear apparently also that the Invisible Man was actually, instead of being over in the desert area, he actually was moved to the Gerudo Fortress. And I guess I can understand the placement of that, because that way you can get the stone mask and use it against the Gerudo, but that way would require you to do a little bit of sneaking. You couldn't just get it right beforehand. But that would also mean that if you didn't have a potion going in there, you would have to run back out, still surrounded by all these Gerudo ladies, get one, sneak back in again. That would be a pain in the ass.
Also, apparently the Sheikah Stone that tells you that he even exists isn't in the new 3DS game, so it's a little harder to even realize that he's actually there!
Oh my god! That does sound... ugh. Like a lot of really bizarre changes were made in that 3DS game, I gotta say. I don't know why they wouldn't just kind of stick mainly to what, you know, worked before, and then just kind of like, maybe general bug fixes, and if there was anything like really, really significantly annoying.
you know, based on user feedback, not based on developer opinion, I guess. I don't know.
They're like, I think that this is what people liked about this game. I think people really hate that swimming mechanic. You know what we better do? We better make it magic use only, bitch.
Seriously, I would love to hear what the reasoning behind that change was. Like, I there's gotta be some reason. Like, maybe they thought that it made the game too easy. But the swimming controls themselves are like have a bit of a learning curve to them, you know? Like, I still feel like there's... It's not like it eliminates any challenge. At least, I don't think so. So, I would love to know. By the way, you guys did tell me, the Scarecrow song, yes, it is in this game. And I can just get it, actually. I think I need to whip out my ocarina in front of one of the Scarecrows, which I don't think I've tried yet. So, let's go do that real quick before we jump backwards in time one last time. So, I guess this thing if that's true, then that means this is something I probably could have gotten a long time ago, like, since the beginning of the game, so.
In which case, oops. My bad. I'm such a silly nugget sometimes.
All right, man.
So just whip out my ocarina?
Oh, baby, that's a nice thing you got there. Let me hear you a song you wrote. Oh my God, that's all I had to do. To be fair, I think that was exactly what all I had to do in the last game too, so I don't know why I didn't just immediately assume that. I even realized that, oh hey, there's gotta be a Scarecrow song in this game, but I didn't remember how I got it. I thought it was like, it had to be triggered from something, but no, God damn it. Okay, can I just do the most basic of basic shit here? No, that sucks dick! Okay, that's right. I couldn't do that last time either, though, so, we'll go, there we go. Yeah, oh yeah, it's a nice tune, baby! By the way, no, a mysterious song allows you to manipulate the flow of time. Want to learn it? No, I've already got... No. Oh, sorry, it's too bad. If you'd like to see me again play a song, you just play for me. See you later. Okay, there we go. Interesting, though. It still doesn't get added to my my songs here, though. Just gotta remember it. Okay. Oh, well, yeah, you guys did tell me another thing. Apparently, you actually do get a reward from this guy when... depositing a grand total of 5,000 rupees in the bank. Holy shit! Wow, okay. That's a lot of rupees. I'm probably gonna wait till I have, my bigger wallet before I really focus on trying to do that, because that does sound like it'll be a bit of a grind. I mean, I can't imagine you'd be able to do that naturally just playing the game. That's a shit ton of rupees. I mean, maybe, like, yeah, a bit over 1,000 I can see, but 5,000? Are you serious? There you go, man. I have all my money. You're gonna lose it here in the next few seconds. All right, you know what? No, screw you, dawn of a new day. I'm out of here, all right? Go keep your link out. Come on, Talus, get the shit out of here. Let's go back to where doom is less apparent.
But still inevitable.
Yes, sirree. Except for me.
Whee!
Goodbye, bombs and arrows. I look forward to finding you again.
Dawn on the first day again, fuck. Oh, yes, of course, and I have to say this. I have to bring this up. Let's go in here and talk about this. Something incredibly amazing and important and honestly mind-boggling has happened, all right? Are you ready for this? I'm sure most of you already know by now, but
Nintendo has actually said, hey guys, guess what? Guess what? Hey, you know that stupid Nintendo program we had where we took, like, the majority of your earnings and stuff so you could play our dumb games? Yeah, that shit's fucking dead. We got rid of it. But you know what's even better? Hey, you can actually monetize your videos normally. We're totally okay with Let's Plays now. What the fuck? My brain nearly fucking shot out my nose, jumped on a plane, flew to Japan, and fucked Miyamoto's face. Like, holy shit! What the hell? It's just the timing too, because there's been so much shit about these guys that are part of the Nintendo program, right? Getting early copies of Smash Brothers and just spreading leaks all over the interweb. And I was like, okay, they're gonna react to this, something bad, right? They might get rid of the Nintendo program, which wasn't great anyway, so that wouldn't be that big a deal, but I thought it'd be like, okay, we're gonna get rid of that, and now you have no way of recording any of our games. No Let's Plays of that shit. We're gonna crack down even harder or something, you know? Because fuck you guys, you little shit! But no, they actually, instead, eliminated the program, but said, hey, you know what? We're okay with Let's Plays now. Oh my God, welcome to 2018, Nintendo! We've been waiting for you! Oh my God, I can't believe it. I'm so thrilled. Which means I can finally monetize these fucking videos! Now, to be fair, for this Let's Play in particular, I've only run into issues with
probably about 4 or 5 of them, and the other ones actually did get monetized. So thank God for that, but it does mean that I should mean that the other ones will get should be able to get remonetized. The problem is that I've already appealed them, which means that if I do appeal it again, I risk a copyright strike. So I'm kind of like, I'm talking with my network and I'm trying to make sure, like, hey, I want to make sure this is okay, right? Like, they're testing things on their end and they're going to tell me what's up, because I don't want to, hey guys, Nintendo did it, we're good to go, throw it down. And Reggie comes out, he's like, ah, ha, ha, yes, you fell for our trap, fools. Get 3 copyright strikes, my whole fucking channel just disappears forever.
And then an angry moon comes down and crashes right into my house, and that's how my story ends.
But that is awesome. I've also had quite a few of my Breath of the Wild Let's Play videos get claimed as well, so I should be able to get those back. And I'm so happy. I can't believe it, but I'm so thankful that they freaking came around. I guess they just realized that, hey, Let's Plays are actually pretty decent for business. Maybe we shouldn't be discouraging them from creating more of these videos. I don't know. Yeah. So we'll see how that goes, but it's definitely much more hopeful than it was before. Oh, it's interesting. I didn't even realize when I go back in time, my hearts and my magic stay the same. I figured they'd like get healed or restored or something, but nope, still in pain. Actually, before I go do the temple, let's go do that that one spider house. I heard from you guys. Now I can actually complete it now safely. So okay, that's good. I'm glad I didn't go in there and try to beat it and discover, oh great, all that time I spent was pointless because I can't actually beat it. But I'm gonna bet what you needed was the hook shot.
Actually, that just kind of hit me. That chest that was on top of that wooden tower in town that gets built up at the end on the final day. I bet I can get to it with the hook shot now. Can I hook to the wood chest? Wait, would that work?
I can hook to regular wood, why not a wood chest, right? That seems like it should be doable. All right, let's go ahead and pick up arrows and bombs and shit from these plants while we're at it. Down here, you dumb thing! But you did tell me that apparently for the spider house, you apparently only get the reward on the first day, which, wow, I pity the people who did that on like the second or third day and realized that wasted their fucking time. And I wonder why that is. Is it obvious? Is there like, is the person that normally gives you the quest, do they like die or something in the second, third day? Like, why would they make that restriction? I think I was saying you guys did say that in the 3DS remake, they eliminated, like, it's just in the OG Majora's Mask. That is kind of a weird requirement, but maybe there's a reason for it. I love the swimming in this game, like, holy shit. I can't remember the last time I've actually enjoyed swimming in any video game. Especially the fact that I dive out of the water like that, like a fucking dolphin. It's just fantastic. Okay. So I didn't really go very far in here. We got some stuff to blow up.
Well, hello, Mr. Spider. How are you today? Eat shit, too bad! Ah!
Yeah. Unless that guy hit the floor, so, oh god.
At some point. Oh, okay. That's. I'm gonna be able to get back out of here that way.
Yeah. Unless that guy comes down in this range, you probably won't be able to get it from. Or you can plant seeds somewhere. Probably wouldn't be able to get it normally. I think that's probably why a number of you were so surprised that I could do the other spider house so early. Because I could see how a lot of people think, oh, I just need the hook shot or whatever. But they did stick those plants in there, which was very nice of them. What are we? Oh, well, there you go. Okay, well, that's good. They had something to show that you need the hook shot to get in here anyway. So I would have been fine. I would have gone right in the door, seen that I needed that, and then immediately left. So it's all good. Wow, that's an incredibly durable spider web you got there, Golden Skulltula.
All right, fly.
Ooh-wee.
Norella's definitely not reached these textures. Or at least not many of them.
Oh, wait. Silly freaking goober-headed me. Hey, spiderweb, Nico. You know what that means. That's right. Set some shit on fire, son. Get ready to burn, baby. Burn! That's the way. Woo!
Actually, where is the guy I'm supposed to get the reward from? I don't even see him anywhere. That'd be around the front like the other guy was.
He's fucking dead.
Burn! Oh my god, I hear so many crawlies. So many creepy crawlies. Are you guys in the mask or something? I hear you, I don't see you. Oh.
I see you though.
Oh. Can I get it from here? Oh, yep, there we go. I will say having the hook shot though would have made the first house considerably easier.
Oh, I wonder where they could possibly be. I know you're in here.
Buck into this thing, don't I? Yep. Alright, number six. I think there's still more. Oh, yep. First I gotta burn this, don't I? There we are. Number seven?
Ugh.
This place is even creepier than the other one was. Feels like a bigger version of the house that I found them in Ocarina of Time.
Oh, I see you. I see you crawl around the ceiling, mister.
Right on that median. Oh, gotcha, sucker. Uh-oh. Oh!
Ah!
I was like, what's happening?
I hear you.
Come on. Sometimes it's hard to bonk your head into these. There we go. Okay, number nine.
Oh, there you are.
10. I mean, I guess they're just 30 like before. I'm hoping there's not like, now we've cursed it to 50 or something.
I see a little...
Is that a little hole? What is that?
Oh, what? Seriously, you didn't burn this one?
Yeah, it sure is. Hello, Mr. Spider. Hello. I think we got one in one of these.
Ah! What the hell?
He's like, hey, surprise, bitch! And boom goes out. Fuck off, really?
Okay, you want to do it that way? Eat bombs, stupid.
Oh, crap.
Ah! I killed him. That's all that matters.
Number 12. Okay, it sounds like I got all of them here.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't think so.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Ah! How did you even get in that box, mister, huh?
A lot of spider ropes in this area. Okay, number 14.
Ooh, a secret hidey hole.
Oh, hello there.
I know you're in here, mister. Can't hide from me.
Oh, yeah. 16.
Oh. Oh, look at you. There you are. I was like, I hear you. I don't see you. You thought you were being sneaky, didn't you?
Okay. Sounds like it's all of them in here.
Oh. Oh, hello.
Hey, would my captain's mask work on you guys?
Well, hello, guys. I can't talk to you.
Huh? Captain, sir, it's been a long time since we've seen you. As you have ordered, sir, we are investigating the secrets of this place. According to the info I have obtained, it seems Blue should be shot second. For my duty, sir. Yes. I thank you, sir. I hope the information I arrive will be assisted to you, sir. Now is your order. I will finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
Oh. And it just... Oh. Oh, you're actually going to need him to solve the... Oh, it's even having the hook shot. I mean, I'm guessing you probably might be able to figure this out with trial and error, but still wouldn't guarantee you'd need the captain's mask to be able to talk to these guys. You guys are in part of a puzzle. That's cool. All right.
Huh? Oh, Captain, sir.
Okay. Yellow should be shot fourth. Okay. Be gone. Red should be shot third. Okay. So blue, red, yellow, and then I'm guessing green, right? Oh, wait, blue should be shot fifth. Wait, didn't we just say? Oh, so you have to shoot one of them again. Okay, interesting, but we didn't say what the first one was. Oh, hey, you got pictures of Skull Kid in here. Okay, so I guess maybe green? Oh, no, okay, you get a little dingling sound, I guess, if you're...
No? No?
Oh, yep, okay. Then blue second. Then red third. Yellow fourth. Blue fifth. And then I guess green maybe? Yeah, there we go. So yeah, you could do it with trial and error, but that does make things a lot easier.
Are you hiding behind this thing? Well, yes you are, mister. Yeah, I'm behind that picture. 18. Stupid skull kid, die!
Oh, we got one up there. How do I, can I like shake the room somehow? Oh my god, that actually worked!
Okay, I would have to hit that table pretty fucking hard. But having to shake the entire room and also swing the chandelier?
You know what, whatever, I'm just gonna roll with it. All right, 21.
Still got a few little sneaky ones in here.
Go. I hear another one over here. Oh, he's in the pot. There actually is a, I was trying to
flip into it, it's not working.
Yeah, there we go.
Hello, demon spider, and goodbye.
Ooh, we got a big old chest.
Just gonna bet it's art piece, but...
Yep. Give me like a spider mask or something. That's what I need. I need a golden skulltula mask so the spiders will be my friends. Okay, that's everything in here.
Oh, what the hell? You guys came right back again.
Alright, you're not even fazed by me when I'm not dressed up my thing. Just hang out there.
We're in the library.
Oh, we got another skeleton. Hey, buddy. Huh? Oh, Captain Sir, it's been a long time seeing you. Secrets of the place.
According to the information I've obtained, it seems the green...
Okay. Okay, so you guys, there were actually more of you spread out to explain the code. Okay. I thought they just gave you those few and then you had to figure it out from there. Bonk. Can I hop over to... Oh, hey, there we go. Yeah, I did it. All right. 24. Okay, 25. Oh, can I move this? No. Okay, 26. Oh, I can move this. Hey! There we go. I thought I saw a big crack behind there. Okay. All right, two left, I think. Over there.
Get out of my way, Mr. Bookcase.
And there are my final two, baby. Yeah! Curse is now lifted. Cool. Where are my reward givers? How do I get back out of here? Oh, wait, I can use the Goron mask. Yeah, there we are. Hey, here we go.
What up, bro?
Thought I heard some loud noises inside. I came in to check it out. This place, some sort of underground shelter? Did you find this place? I beg you, let me have this place. Not for free, of course. Hope this will do.
What? Wait. Wait, what did I do exactly? You're not the guy who was cursed?
Oh, yes! Yes! There we go!
Oh, come to freaking Daddy Kokichi Link.
You got a giant wallet. This thing is huge. Gold to 500 rupees. Fuck yes! Oh, thank God. Just glad it was something you needed. And yeah, I won't be needing it much longer anyway. Oh, my God.
Well, okay, sure, man. You really want to live here. I don't think the living rooms are necessarily the best. Maybe would that guy not show up to buy the house because the end is so near? He'd be like, what's the point? Or something?
Is the end, then you would get the reward? Maybe? Oh my God, though, that's awesome. Yes! I finally got it!
Now I get that that other mask, too. Which means I'd have to get the thief, though, first.
But one thing at a time. Let's go ahead and head to the Great Bay Temple. Oh. Oh, hey, she didn't sing this time.
See the Great Bay of need of your might. Quickly come on my back.
Is she still?
Oh, no, she can't talk. She can do the singing. I guess they skipped over that because so you'd have to sit through it again. That was nice of them. All right, let's do it.
Well, you're not a cow. You don't get to come with me. Go, Bay Link.
Make me Mr. Big Turtle. Oh, yeah, we're going towards that thing over there. I figured.
Mr. Stormy Gulf.
Or Foggy something or other. Oh, no, that is definitely a storm. Oh, my God, the Gerudo Pirates are heading there, too. They're going to claim the booty. Oh, my God!
Oh, mistakes were made! Oh! Oh, my God, they're just dead!
Well, that didn't go so well, did it?
You are not the chosen ones. Get out of here.
How did I get in there? Did we just plow through that hurricane? You didn't explain that, Mr. Turtle, exactly. Bye!
Bye!
Try not to die in there.
Sound a lot like Mr. Owl.
I am Mr. Owl Boy! Rich fat mascot. Still in this game, bitch!
God damn it. I don't know if I'm happy or sad to see you again. I've become a little bit confused ever since you stopped being so annoying.
I'm unpredictable. That's part of my character, boy. They learned it.
Okay, I see torches that need lighting. Don't have any Deku sticks, though. I mean, I suppose I could do it shooting one at a time. I'll give it a shot. Probably just thinking of shoot very rapid fire when you're using magic. Hey, there we go. Yeah, all right. Sweet. That was a puzzle, I guess.
Oh, it's gonna give me a key?
Something I had to do? Oh no, straight fairy, of course. Can't forget about you guys. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to whip out my fucking fairy mask. Oh my God, okay.
Whoa, that's a huge water wheel, whoa!
That's a huge everything. Oh my God, there's a lot going on in here. Okay, we got some fairies in here. Not surprisingly. Wait. Oh, it goes back up again.
Front flip!
Okay, oh! Oh, God! Oh, God! You dead now, sucker. Ah! Does that pierce your shell anymore?
Remember the last game the grappling hook did? Oh, God. Or at least in the remake it did.
Oh, it sure doesn't. Okay, that expires guarding some rupees, which is not worth it.
Okay, so it's pushing the wheel there. What am I trying to do here?
Can I just jump into that? I don't think that's gonna work. Can I push this? Oh, yeah. Oh, stops the water. Okay.
And it stops the platforms.
Oh, hey, we gotta... Got a fairy down there. Alright, fairy number two. Is it still 15 like the others?
Yep.
Is that something down here? Oh, it is. Oh, hey, okay. Only good things happen from that one.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need to turn the other one back on. I don't know if I can ever get in a position where I'd be able to freeze it in place and still be able to get up here.
Also, I could hookshot the spiders. But I just tested that earlier and just murders them.
Oh, I see hookshot thing right there. Is there one on this side?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn this one back on again. Okay.
Lift me up, boy, goo-goo.
Okay, got one over there.
I see a hook shot, but I don't pull myself up there.
That's just gonna drop me down, but I looks like I need to turn that to turn on a water fountain right there.
It looks like I need to, or maybe that one.
Yeah, I don't think I can get over there yet.
I get it. Here's water wheels powering this thing.
It's definitely a complex looking temple, that's for sure.
Okay, that is probably going to be painful if I get hit by that. Oh, there's water, a waterfall coming down that is blocking that ladder.
Night of the first deck.
I'm going to have to dive down and not die. Oh my God almighty. Ow. Oh,
woo, God.
Okay. Do it, not hit the wall. There we go. Oh my God, I am flying fast. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, watch out. Ah! Oh my God, what's happening? Little tentacles are getting me. Oh no, no, no. Ah, oh, fuck off. Taste my magic. Rawr. Let's try to get out of my demon way. I hear things. That reminds me, I ran into you guys in a... I think there was a hole in the ground before, which I could probably go back to now. Oh, something going on over here. Yes, I see you, mister. Look at you. Who's happy to see Kokichi Link? Yeah? Oh. Oh my God, okay! Thanks for the nightmares. Oh, Jesus. Hello! Jesus, that was kind of terrifying, actually. Just crawl around like a fucking xenomorph. Okay, that's the third one. I see you, big chest. And other deadly things. Okay, that is a dick placement of that fucking rat. Just gonna blow him the crap up. I hope he doesn't respawn. I think I might be able to get to that if I have the bunny hood on. Oh, there's a big chest underwater, too. No. No. Not trying to lock on, just trying to turn my camera. There we are. Compass, okay. Got a chest that's down here. Better give me the map and the compass right off the bat. At least I'm assuming. That's what this is. Oh, wait. Wait.
That's a tiny chest, never mind.
Small key, all right. I would not be surprised if I have to kill you guys. Oh my God, seriously, what the fuck? That is just weird and gross. Get out of here. Oh, I didn't realize I can actually guard with my fin like that. That's cool. Okay, seriously, can you guys die, please? No, no, no chest, no nothing. Oh wait, there's one on this side. Looks like a strong current. I'm not sure if I wanna. Oh my God, it is. Ah, what's happening? I can't see. Oh, it took me back out here. Wait, wait, where am I going? Ah! Wait, am I in a different room or the same room I was before? I'm confused now. Really need a map. Compass is great, but a map is better. Can I climb on this pipe out of the water? I sure can. Oh God, oh God. I see you, Mr. Locked Door. I also see you. Can I get to you? I'm not sure if I can climb this pipe here. So there's a hookshot thing, no? Okay.
What we got?
Oh no, slime things. God save me. It's like I'm about to run into a mini boss here. Yeah. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God! Ew! Oh, gross! Ugh.
Got little fishy eggs or something around him. Fishy eyeball eggs. Eat shit, boom!
Can I kill these things? Yeah, I think I can, actually.
Eat shit, boom!
I know I'm trying to hit the giant eyeball weak spot, but... Yeah, they're like rotating around them. Yeah! Do the spin attack! Ah. Do the screw attack! Yeah!
Oh my god, I'm kind of taking a lot of damage doing this.
Really? Nothing?
I feel like there's probably a better way of doing it than the way I'm doing it right now. I don't know if they're regenerating or not, actually.
I don't think so, but...
There we go. I guess I should just aim where the eye is and maybe not worry too much about these things. Rah. Oh my god, okay. Ah! Oh. Oh, now he's opening and closing his eye. He's remembering to blink.
Okay, get out of my way, dummies. Get out of my way.
Problem is, you end up wasting a whole bunch of your arrows. I am fucking getting wrecked here.
There's another of these dumb pots.
Oh, hook shots. Let's try the hook shot. It's not any more or less effective, I don't think. It brings them to me. And doesn't seem to hurt them. I might die at this rate.
God, get out of my way!
There we go. Yes! Oh no. Oh no, no, no. He's going to another phase! Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god!
Throw the bombs!
I think he does have a finite number of those, but... Ah! I think bombs seem like they may work pretty well. Just need to destroy. Oh my god, destroy them. Oh god, before I die! Oh my god! Oh, oh my god. One hit and I'm dead! Don't fucking die! Please!
Oh! Oh, I got him! Boom! Oh! With one health left! Yes! Blindly throwing bombs behind me. I wasn't even really trying to hit him. I was just trying to get rid of the fucking little bouncy ones. So then I can focus on him. Oh my god, I'm a little tired. Can you tell? Okay, you better give me something good. Also, I still haven't found that map of mine yet. Ooh, ice arrows. Oh, interesting. Now you can freeze enemies and objects. Try it everywhere. Okay. Oh my god, I'm in fucking pain. Please. Can I get some health?
I really should have come here. I should have gotten some milk or something before I came here. Oh, there we go. More. Okay, how do I get over to that thing? Ice arrows. Okay, can I like form a path or something? No? Check the water.
Oh, hey! Look at that. I made myself a little icy platform. Oh, that's cool.
I remember the ice arrows from last game. Wait, I got ice arrows last game, right? Didn't I? Yeah. And yeah, it does go away after a little bit. Doing that. Okay. How do I... Still doesn't really help me with this, though. Unless I can turn this guy into a block and then push him up there. No way. Actually, assuming that mouse ever comes back.
Hey! Fuck face! No, that just kills him. Ah, Octorok.
Can I freeze the Octorok?
Oh my god, I did. Ah! Holy shit, that was right! I cannot believe that worked! Ah! I'm a freaking genius!
Holy shit! I was like, not expecting it to make a block that big to get me up here. Oh my god! I'm so excited I figured that out. Yeah!
Woo, go me!
Okay, I power this thing, and, now what do I do? Oh god, ow, 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 please. Have mercy, oh Jesus. Whoa, oh god! Whoa! Maybe the reason that they changed it was so for this area here, I could kind of see like, well, maybe being able to go a little slower would help me to control myself. But, you know, I don't know. Maybe. Okay, I got the red one. I got the green one though, right?
Ah! Oh my god! Ah! Daddle! Help me! Ah! Ah! Leg! Leg! Ah!
Oh, I'm fine. Oh, there's the map chest. Get me up here! Oh, that's just slightly too high.
Oh, actually, I actually need the ice arrows to get to this. Must create a path, shit, motherfucker. Please tell me I can just pull myself up here. I cannot. Oh, I'm glad they aren't slippy. That'd be really fucking annoying. I mean, I know it would make sense, but it would be really fucking annoying. Oh god. There we go. Okay, give me a map so I can understand where the hell I am. Dungeon map. Okay. Got a little area over there. I'm gonna have to power on though.
Oh, hello, Stray Fairy.
Oh god, come on. Actually, use my magic to get him to let go of me. That was cool. Okay, I'm following this cord here. It's back to the room I was in before. I do have a spot over here as well. I should go check that out real quick. Hello there. Can I cut you or do I have to? Oh, yep.
Hello, Mr. Frozen Door. Taste the power of fire.
There we are. Oh god, now what? Oh, fuck you, not you again. Ah! Oh, what is happening? What now? The crap out of here. What? Oh my god, what's he done? Oh no. He's coming.
No, no, no!
Oh my god, he's just beating the living fucking shit out of me in this thing.
Ah, power the kisser!
I'm gonna use this block against you. Somehow. Or not. Oh my god, he has such a long fucking animation. Daddle, what am I doing here?
You've run out of mad jelly! Spice and soft trouble attacks won't do any good. Figure out another way!
Oh, when he hits the ground, I gotta freeze him, don't I? Oh, or like that! I can't rapid fire this thing. Come on, hurry up. Oh, there we go. Oh, man, that was cool. That was pretty cool. Way to turn into an icicle like that.
Get your ass down here.
Boom!
God, those little blobs melt fast, don't they?
Ah! Boom!
Die, bitch!
Hey, turn it back to regular frog.
Oh my god, you're the frog from before. Oh god.
I have to go through these mini bosses to get some of these frosts. Right, that's where one of the other ones was in the other temple. Oh my god, okay.
Ah, Dungeon, it has been so long. What has brought you all this way? Could it be you came all this way looking for me? Ah, you need not say a thing upon seeing that face, I understand. Is it true? But I had heard that it was still winter in the mountains. When spring comes, I shall definitely go to the mountains. Let's meet again.
Okay, well, he still goes at least. Okay, alright. Oh my god, that means I have to go fight that other mini-boss too. I think it might have been in the Snow Temple. I think it was just one other mini-boss, and then the other ones were just around, like, the world or something. There was one in the swamp area, too. Because I remember passing by him and being like, what's that thing for? What did I even get from that? I killed him, but what? I see. There were two doors coming in here. I guess this will take me to a different area?
Ah, yes, sirree. Here we are. Hey, the boss key!
There we are. This might be the time, though. I might want to try to get the frogs. Just don't have to do this guy again. Okay, I still got one red cable that I haven't turned on yet. So, see if I can do it and get to it without getting knocked around all over the place. Oh, this one goes upward. Up, back up here again? Oh, how do I get out of here? Oh, there we go. No, stupid, fuck! Don't dive into the water! I want you to jump. Oh, right, back in this room again. So now I've got the ice arrows. Can I, still can't reach that one. What does hook shotting to this one do? It's just gonna land me, yeah. Let's shoot you with an ice arrow, will that do anything? No, it just murders you. Oh, hey. Oh, that one did have a fairy, though. There we are. 5. I have no idea how to get over to this one. Okay, guy, these things turn on. That's the only way. But to be honest, I don't even really know what I'm doing when I'm turning these cords on. I'm powering something, but I... Oh, wait. I think it is actually what's powering these little fountain things. So maybe instead I should be following that cord to the other side of where that goes? All right, going on over here. We gotta switch on this side. Oh, I gotta use you, don't I? Yes, become a block. Because I may have to come to this one first. Now turn this switch on, and that'll turn the water on the other area. Maybe. I kind of assumed, it looked like, I saw the two cores go in this room, and I kind of assumed that, oh, it's unlocking something. I gotta go turn the other red cord on. I think I'm just continuing that same flow. There's that green one. I can't figure out how to get over to that area. Fucking idiot! Stop! It's like instead of jumping to the platform, he decides, no, I'm gonna dive in the water. No, jump to the fucking platform and spinning around! Oh, now that one's turned on. Okay, alright. Okay, it all makes sense now. Alright. Now turn this one on. Gonna stop it now, isn't it? Yep. Okay. I guess now I've turned this one off, and it's gonna start going the other direction, which means it's gonna reverse the flow. We'll also reverse the flow then of the spinning area. Maybe that's the point. I think it is. I think it's gonna. So now I can get to areas in that spinning turbine area that I couldn't before. I am assuming because. There was parts that were spinning and then it, like, I just couldn't reach because of the angle and direction of the tunnel entrance. It is, yep, it's going the other direction now. Water's still pouring down that one though, but I should be able now to get to areas that I couldn't before, so. So I can't go there now, or at least not as easily. But yep, now I can go in here. Ah! Oh, Lord. Ow! Who is a complicated temple, that's for sure. I can definitely see what you guys were talking about. It is quite the confusing layout. Okay, what we got going on here? Okay, ride this up here and hop onto this thing? Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. All right. Come onto this side and... Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Okay. No, stupid! Fuck! Why does he keep fucking doing that? Diving into the water. No! Jump! Fucking jump! You could make it if you weren't trying to dive straight down. He's done this so many times now. It's really starting to get on my nerves. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Like... I get up there, and then what do I do? It'll push me up straight up into the air, and then flip me over.
And then from there, what? Do I need to stop this thing from spinning? Wait, do I need to go up there? Is that an area I can reach? Fuck, I have no idea. I don't know how you're supposed to do this. Fucking hell. Man, this is confusing. Can I freeze this or something? Oh, yes! That's how you do it. And then... Oh my god, that actually worked. Oh. Oh, thank god. That was driving me crazy. I was like, what am I supposed to do?
Wow, that's clever. I gotta say, that is pretty fucking clever.
I'm sorry for getting mad at you, Link.
Turns out you wouldn't have made that jump anyway. Oh god.
Okay, I've got a scale. Do I have to put an ice block or something on there?
That'd be mega fast. Ah, no.
Got a barrel down here.
Oh, hey. There's a fairy in there.
Oh, man. Find the fairies. All the fairies here is going to be a serious pain, I think. Oh, that side is naturally heavier.
Oh, hey. Icicles up there. I didn't even see them. Boom.
There we go. Okay, we got a chest on that side.
Oh, that's how I get back in this room. All right. That's how I get up to this spot. I kind of think it might be like, oh, you loop around from the other side.
Okay, I see for this one. So you stay on this side and you shoot it from here because that lifts you up. And now I jump to the next one and then shoot that one to lift me up.
Very clever puzzles, though, I gotta say. It's complicated. It can be a bit complicated, but... It expects you to be very observant of your surroundings. Let's turn that shit on. Boom.
Oh, wait, I turned it on, but that still doesn't... I still haven't gotten the power to come to this one yet. How the fuck are you supposed to get to that chest over there?
I'm sure it's where a fairy is.
Oh, there's a spot in the floor there, right? Right... There's a hole in the floor right above where it is, I think. So I went right here.
Oh my god!
I had to be in my Zora form to get up this, because it actually... It makes me a little bit taller. I didn't realize this! I knew it may be a bit taller, and I thought I'd try before to see if it would, like, if I could reach higher places. It didn't seem like I could, but no, I sure as shit can. Oh my god. Okay. Well, good to know. Okay, well. Oh god, okay. Now I gotta get over here, but I'm...
It's gotta be my hookshot can work on this, though, right? Come on. Otherwise, I'm completely fucked. Yes! There we go. Oh, man. This really is a tough one.
Okay, go to this side now. Shit. Oh no. Does that stick me in here and I can't get out?
Oh my god! No! You get to go to this room here, you can't get back out except for taking the fucking long way.
Just going back to... Oh my god, you have got to be kidding me. There is a spot up there too, but...
Oh, there's a chest in there. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Come to me, stray fairy. Okay, well, I guess it's a good thing I ended up going back to this room after all.
Still a fairy around here, too.
Oh well. Problem is some of these... Oh, hey, there's one right there.
Problem is a lot of these rooms are, like, connected. Like, you go to a quote-unquote new area, but you haven't gone through a door yet. So it can start getting a little difficult to tell, like, okay, wait, where have I been?
Yeah! Okay, that's the last one in this little area. Oh, there's the boss door. Oh, okay. Okay. Now I'll power this thing on, and then that'll let
you get to the boss room, but I still haven't gotten the power to it yet, so.
Oh, hey, there's a fairy right there. Oh, hey, you go through that fan. All right. Oh my god, how am I supposed to fucking get that one?
If you pop the bubble reappears around it. So it's not like I can pop it, then go to the land up here and get it.
Oh, can I boomerang it?
Here we go, and then there we are. That's how you do it. There's actually another tunnel over there, too.
Oh, I just realized I can stop the water flow with the ice arrow here. That's how I get to this one ladder I've been wondering about. I thought I had to turn it off, but no, I just gotta freeze it. There we are. That's how you get up there. Stop doing that. Okay. I think it's probably where I turn the power on for this. Hello, Mr. Crab. And goodbye. Yeah, there it is. So it seems you can only have, at most, three platforms out at any one time. So you gotta wait for one to melt before you can move on to the next one.
Ooh. Oh, you piece of shit! What the fuck was that?
Oh, come on, man. He just limply falls off it instead of hopping to the fucking platform.
Oh, I see a hole in the ceiling there, too. There we are. All right, let's finally turn this freaking power on for the green side. That should go all the way to where the boss room is, I believe. Hello there. Oh, it just gives me coins. Because I can't actually stand up there.
But no, there's a chest in here. I think it must be right there in the center. There's a fairy in here. How the fuck do I do this? Do I grapple hook in there without falling back through the hole I came in? Oh, that one's not directly over the hole. Okay, I was like, oh my god, how is this possible? Oh god, gotta be just the right angle. No, no. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh my god, fuck that. Oh. Give me that dumb fairy. Okay, it's all the ones in this area. I'm pretty sure I could actually go to where the boss is now, but I can't do that until I've got all the fairies.
I feel like in these last few is going to be very difficult.
See, like, okay, there's a fairy or fairies in this area, but the problem is this area extends out to so many different spots. Oh man, I feel like there's a good chance I might end up having to switch the reverse the water flow again so I can go back to where the red areas are, and then have to reverse it back in order to get to where the boss of the area is. I have a feeling there's two fans over here. Right here. I came out one of them. I think I have to go or come out the other. And I bet there's one over there. Yeah. Shit, I'm gonna have to reverse this thing again. That fucking blows. Man, good thing I reset the day to do this one, because this one is fucking time consuming. Oh man, he's gonna have to turn this one off. This is very much a case of, if you can, make sure you get all the fairies before you fucking switch this shit off. Otherwise, I'm sure that's what any, like, strategy guy would say. Before moving on, otherwise you're gonna be in for a world of fucking pain. Like I am now. Okay, so it's something I didn't realize with this mask. So yeah, if you go between rooms, it does actually tell you what room it's in. Not necessarily going through a physical door. Like I thought you had to go through like a little loading door. I suppose that's actually probably what's happening here. It is. Look at that. Because when on this side, I can't even see. It turns black over there, right? I walk through here. I am going through a loading section based on if the map changes, right? So you're saying, I don't think you can actually go through the fans from this side, though. I think you can only do it from the other side, which is a little unusual. Or maybe air is blowing out of there. Actually, I think that is the case. That's probably why. Oh, yep. Here we go.
Wait.
No?
Okay, there wasn't one there. Oh man, I don't know if I'll be able to beat this dungeon and get all the frogs either, though. That's just... Oh man, even more time-consuming. There's a fairy in here somewhere. I can't find him anywhere, though. I have to kill these guys over here? So I can kill all the enemies in the room, but how do I kill them? There's one. If I fall in there, though, I'm fucked. Okay. No? Where the fuck is this fucking fairy? I've looked around with the lens of truth. I don't see anything. No secret passages anywhere?
Oh my god, there it fucking is. Holy shit, I've been looking everywhere for you, you little asshole.
Okay, 12. There's a pot right here in the middle of the room. Is this one? If I can get to it. There we go.
Barry, I've got you. Ah! Get it! It's right fucking there and I can't get it.
There we go. Okay. Two left. There's still another one in this fucking room. Oh, there it is. Go on. Okay, it's all of them in this area. I'm just gonna find the fucking last one. Where is it?
Oh my god, there freaking is.
Come to me. Oh, thank god. Oh, okay. I did it, guys. I freaking did it. And I've got the path open to the boss. Holy shit, though, that was tough and a little frustrating. I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty frustrating.
There was a lot going on in this temple, and if you miss some stuff, you're also gonna have to do some seriously painful backtracking.
Okay.
Let's get fucking ready for this boss. Whatever entails, I'm gonna bet I'll need ice arrows. So let's just throw that out there. Although a lot of these bosses, I will say, haven't really been using any one mechanic. And that thing with the balls on it didn't really use much, except for like, maybe my, holy crap. Bombs or something. I do like that though. So, I mean, I guess it isn't really guaranteed that this guy will require something like that. Oh my god! Oh, okay, that didn't break my legs for some reason. You know, that's fine. I'm all right with that, though. Oh, God. Oh, God, demon fish. Or sea monster.
Oh, I see magic pots underwater, which means I should be diving in there.
Oh my gargantuan mass fish, Georg! Georg! Ah, yeah, what the fuck? You're so weird looking. Okay, well, you want me to come to you? Bitch, I'm coming. I'm a coming! Ah, eat me! And see what, oh god. Oh, he's eating me. He is eating me. Okay, I don't think that's quite right. Maybe I gotta hit him or do something to him up here, and then it'll knock him down and stun him. I can get him underwater. Oh god.
Well, what do you want?
Oh, ow!
He jumped out of the water for a second.
If you go near now, you'll be eaten. Aim it from far away to weaken him.
Oh, okay. So I just shoot regular arrows? Ah, fuck me. Oh, now get towards it. Ah! Okay, there we go. That's the way. Mr. Fish, where'd you go? Oh, God. Get out of the water! No! Okay, here we go. Boom.
Where'd he go? Oh,
there he is.
No, fell in the water. No! It's really easy to slip and fall in when you're trying to shoot him from the edge here. Here we go. Boom. Ah, crap, he's mad. He's like, fuck this guy! Oh, no, what are you doing? Oh, come on, man! Hey, let me get out! Did I hurt myself? Well, I'm fucked. Piece of shit! Fuck this fucking temple! Fucking hell, I can't rise faster. So how the fuck do I get away from him to... Come on, man. That fucking cutscene fucking dick. Oh, thank God. Fuck that. Okay, that... This temple sucked. I kind of hated this temple. I kind of hated that boss. And I hope I never have to fucking fight him again. What really made that boss fight fucking annoying was the fact that every time I try to get away from him to get out of the goddamn water, besides it wouldn't give me enough time, like when that stupid cutscene plays and he summons the fish, and every time he does that stupid cutscene, I can't... It takes the focus away of what I'm doing. I'm trying to swim away from him. And then he spits out his fish. And then I lose my momentum. I'm just frozen in the water. So then I gotta start swimming again. But just as I start to swim, he comes over and eats me. It's like, so I like can't do it without taking fucking damage. And so you just can't get out of the water fucking fast enough. Oh, I mean, the dungeon itself was like... It was really elaborate, and it wasn't like it was bad. It was just very frustrating, and backtracky. It was easy to accidentally like fuck something up and to force yourself to backtrack. And if you do, then it really becomes annoying. If you get it right the first time, and you get all the fairies the right thing, and you realize, oh, when I turn the turbine, it's gonna create, it's gonna be hard to come back to this spot again. If you knew that ahead of time, then it's a lot less painful, or if you just got all the fairies in time, but if you didn't and you're still trying to get them all and you have to turn it back again, then it really starts getting annoying. I found myself being more frustrated than fulfilled with this dungeon. It wasn't horrible, I just didn't like it that much. It was just long and tiring, and I've already been recording for just hours and hours, and I will say, like, God, recording some of these episodes has been really tough just because it just takes so fucking long, especially some of these puzzles in this game really do, like, either take a lot of thought or a lot of time. Oh, all right. Yorg's remains. You have just freed the innocent spirit that the Dark Mask had kept imprisoned within the body of Eagle Bjorg. Giant demon fish head. All right, teach me some more music.
Listen, what'd you lend us your power? Mr. Bow-Legged Man, just leave things as they are. Something terrible will happen to this world. Surely you're the ones, only ones that can stop it. That's what Tao was trying to tell us. Help our friend. I get it, we had to help the last one.
Okay, only one more.
The promise is this, you'll cooperate with us.
I see. So I was actually thinking to myself, can I summon them? Like for the Majora fight, but I have to have all four of them in order to actually beat him. But I think I think if I try to play the song, I think they're just gonna ignore me, right? As I am now.
And only after I've gotten all four of them will they actually show up and do something.
Now I can continue resting in peace. I too must abide the laws of ancient times and again merely watch from my deep slumber. But the evil that haunts this land has not completely vanished, Link. I shall depart after enjoying Lulu's voice a bit longer. The gods can permit that.
Oh my lord. It really didn't help that I didn't pack any, like, healing items for that temple. I should have done that. That was definitely my bad. Which made some of those boss fights even more frustrating. Oh, hey, everyone's over here. Better don my disguise.
Okay, I came early. That's good. Surprised my voice turned that lonely island to a turtle. But that song you played for me, my mother used to sing it often, long ago. Those eggs were late to remind me of that. The song was from when I was a very young child, so I had forgotten it. I put you through some horrible experiences, Macau. And I'm all better now. Well, the town's concert is very soon. Let's start a rehearsal.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
That was awesome.
Just being able to sing is a wonderful thing after all.
Hey, Macau, the song I wrote sounds just like the one we play in our jam session, doesn't it?
It sure does. That's right. I inspired him. Subconsciously. Even though I reset the day, so I'm not really sure how he still knows it, but...
I'm glad I got this song done in time for the concert. You're right, Macau, even without any practice. But you're a musical genius. You're God of this world.
And with that, we're all ready. I can't wait for the town's concert. Too bad we're gonna die in about a few hours.
Okay, cool. That's unfortunately, I don't think we're actually gonna ever see that. The full performance, which I guess also means Gourmand might never actually get the chance to perform his thing either. I guess, although, or maybe I will see it just before Moon comes crashing down.
I mean, are we really gonna want to be over there during that time?
Okay, before I forget though, let's go ahead and turn those fairies in and get my new demon power. All right, let's try summoning the scarecrow. I wonder, will I have to teach the scarecrow the song every time I reset the day too? Wait, do I have to be in my regular form to do it? Why isn't it working? I thought it was just left, right, left, right, but it's, I don't know. It's not working though. It's there, do I have to stand right next to it? Does it not show, or maybe it doesn't show up on the final day. I have no fucking clue. I
don't know. All right, lady, here are your fucking giblets.
Now embrace me with your titties. Just as Kremia did ages ago.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Oh, courageous one, I am the good fairy of courage. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to normal. Yes, thanks. I shall lend you my strength.
Sweet. What does that mean? Give it to me. Whatever it is. Oh, sweet. She's reinforced my hearts. I can have the power.
Sorry, we did that before, that your defense has been strengthened. Enemies now do half as much damage as before. Oh my god, it's awesome.
Come see whatever you overcome by weariness.
I like how I waved by her. Oh, hey, that's cool. That's nice. Oh, we'll use that help. That'll probably help me out in the last dungeon here. Okay, guys, I think I'm ending things here for now. That took a long fucking time to record. Hope you guys understand why this isn't gonna be up tomorrow. There's just no fucking way. It's already fucking late. It really sucks, cause like that's sort of the hard thing about some of these games where the recording ends up taking such a long time. And while Majora's Mask is and Ocarina of Time seem to be, you know, pretty short games, there still are a lot of things to figure out and put together, and it could still take quite a long time to record, so unfortunately. But I hope you guys understand, and I hope you enjoyed this episode, regardless, despite my frustrations. If you did, please leave a like and a favorite. It really does help me out. And subscribe if you're not already become Piggy Penguin, where the SLP, where the days are always sunny, and the vids are always funny. And as always, guys, till next time, stay classy!